Parece una bobada con todo lo que ha pasado, pero en verdad me gustaría hacerle algo especial. ¿Tontería?
No, es muy buena idea.
I've been doing some research, and I think we might be able to set ourselves up with a homemade refinery. It's going to be a lot of work, though, and I can't do it alone. We'll need to build an oil tank, 1,000 liter capacity. The hull of the ship sunk in the river could be used for the tank. Any volunteers for a salvage mission? We'll need to set up a system to collect the crude. Who wants to be in charge of the bucket brigade? Once we get these things set up, we should be able to make diesel, kerosene, and petrol. Enough to fly the planes and eventually maybe even turn a profit. Looks like this is Abby's family tree. Her family has lived in this village for hundreds of years, and it seems as though she's somehow related to most of the villagers.
No, cariño.
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
¿Es nueva? Debería hablar con Abigail. Insiste en hablar con los recién llegados.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Esa es nuestra Abigail. Siempre lista para reparar algún generador o detener alguna discusión. Es la alcaldesa de facto, dueña no oficial de una tienda, la mitad del departamento de bomberos. Y créame, es mejor no pelear con ella.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything.
Haciendo las compras.
¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hi there.
Mire lo que tengo.
Hmm.
Excelente lección. Es un buen trato para ambos. Excelente lección. Un placer hacer negocios con usted.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Laura,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. On the temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Thank you.
Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Wants us to search under.
Wants us to search everywhere.
Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time. Okay. So, are we getting scuba equipment or something? Better. Bunch of underwater drones.
Wish we knew what was going on.
Command, this is dock station.
We're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
This feels bad. Very bad.
Back on. I hope we hear something soon.
Something lit up fire under your sass. It's not usually like this.
Something's happened, I'm sure of it.
What's going on over at Porvenir?
How should I know? We haven't been able to reach them.
Still? It's been over an hour. What the fuck is happening?
I don't know. You know why? Because we haven't been able to reach them.
It's not knowing.
It's as likely to be here as anywhere.
It
Something's happened, I'm sure of it. Something lit a fire under Rourke's ass. He's not usually like this. I hope we hear something soon.
Gotta get to the bottom of this.
When the Lord gave his covenant to Noah, saying never again will he destroy this world, it can be interpreted as he has decided humanity has learned their lesson. But have we? There is also a different interpretation to be made, and that is that he has given the agency of destruction to mankind itself. We are responsible for every living soul, and they are now tarnished and besought. It has been 4,000 years since the world saw purity, and we aim to end that. We will be the architects of the new world. We will pave the street to heaven for all. We will usher an end to this sinful, reprehensible world. Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Trinity is really on edge. Still, if they're here... Trinity is really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Any
idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. Do you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact? We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
I don't understand how this could have happened.
How many guys went down there?
Just went down and didn't come up.
That recon team better get here soon.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. If he says wait topside, he's got a damn good reason. This fucking place.
Don't believe it.
Huh?
Down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
Those were good men. They are good men.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
Grave robbing. And I would say we got what we deserved. What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously, somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Those were good men. They are good men.
God damn it. Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact. The recon team will figure this out.
What now?
Investigating.
Got to be something to find.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Possible entry point located for temple outside of Kwakyaku. Excavation equipment en route.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. door. There must be more to this.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shuck Shell.
I have two dates here, and E Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Balam is the Maya word for jaguar. The Maya idolized jaguars for their majestic beauty and dangerous grace. Villagers would have 4 acantoons, idols which they placed at each corner of the village. At night, 5 Balams, spirit jaguar guardians, would come to the village. 1 Balam would station itself at each corner, next to an acantoon, while the 5th and smallest Balam would coordinate their protection efforts against evil demons and spirits. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
This describes something nearby. 2 guardians have fangs. 2 guardians have feet. 1 guardian has both to better protect me.
should be helpful. Interesting. This shows a basic sketch for a temple, rising from the middle of a city. If I squint, it sort of looks like a snake.
Oh, my God. Jesus! Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Base camp, requesting backup. Immediate. Base camp. Command, anyone?
Fuck. Impossible. Fuck. I can't carry anymore.
Come on.
This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who is looking for a lost city. He discovered a small trading post near the base camp, run by a woman named Kwama. He asked her if she knew any old stories which might help them find the lost city. By the time he wrote this, the explorer was near death and convinced she'd misled their expedition deliberately.
I still can't.
Holy Christ! They're here!
He won't get me.
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village. Survey of area ongoing. Contact made with villagers. None with any information on Lone Wolf. Small group splintered off from main camp. Stole 2 weeks' worth of supplies. Suggest eradication of former assets once operation complete. No sign of Croft yet. Reports of a plane crash 10 clicks outside of village. Maybe we got lucky. NB. Villager suggested making sure Abby Ortiz does not become too interested in our activities. Name sent to headquarters. Dossier incoming shortly. Currently researching avenues and contingency plans.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw. Claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
I'm not trained for this!
Don't belong here.
It's all right. It's all good.
They're everywhere.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
It's all right. It's all good.
Still see them.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
You okay now? It's all right. It's all good. Just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive. This isn't happening.
These things are hunting us. Jungle creatures. I'll believe it when I see it.
What are we even looking for?
Hostile here!
Tell us what happened.
All I saw was claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
It's all right. It's all good.
God.
You okay now?
We're dead. We're dead.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
It's all good. just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive. Oh shit, I better look around.
Sweep the area, high and tight!
Roger, team leader.
That's promising. This squadron's clear.
Oh no! Don't worry! Take your time!
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
You men form a perimeter.
Yuck, savage!
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
On your left! Get me! Big Cam, now! These things are everywhere! We are under attack!
What are those creatures? There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, I don't have enough space for that. I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling our legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Mexico. Cozumel, Temple of Xaxxel discovered. Site closed and scrubbed. Brazil. Itishi Matari region. Dead end. Site closed and scrubbed. Team moved to Trincheira Bacaja site. Mandaruku region. Search inconclusive. Trouble with government. Suggest closing site. Awaiting orders. Trincheira Bacaja region. Progress made with local tribes. Investigation ongoing. Peru. Coaquiacu. Temple discovered. Research ongoing. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Thank you.
Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top.
Hello Terry, how are you doing? Well, I hope you got your coffee and enough sleep. Well, is that good? And what about your sleep? Did you get enough?
Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right.
Lily, her son, went to school today, but our second and last daughter were having a headache and temperature, so they're still here.
all full up. Can't carry anymore. The world around them began to crumble. The people decided to move. The artifact entrusted to them urged them to travel south, lest it be seized by their enemies. Still feeling of centuries of earthquakes and storms.
Thanks for the hosting, Terry. Okay. I'm not really recording for YouTube, you know, Terry. Oh my God. I will have no idea where I should go. my gosh.
They can't have pulled this by hand.
Well, do you want to check what difficulty I'm playing? Hard, hard, hard.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Yeah.
I really have no idea where I have to go. Oh my god, so stupid.
Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. Looks promising. Magnificent. To time this. Thank you.
one yet. More sails. Was close.
Thanks, Terry.
Damn, the lever is too worn to hold the door. Damn, that won't work. Yes, that'll hold. Good. The ladder should turn now. climb. Harukan, face to face in a temple built in your honor. Careful. Jonah? I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be close to the Hidden City.
Thank you, Terry.
This appears to be Incan, but it looks newer than the stone underneath. Was this made later?
I guess I wanna be right back. And I'm back. Thank you, Terry.
Jonah? The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn.
full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. To be more careful. Oh, shit! Can't stay here. That was close.
Yeah.
Right. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Okay. If I get just stupid.
Okay, water looks deep enough. Is this some sort of eulogy for the people laid to rest here? This might be a crypt where the nobles were interred. These are the king and queen of Mictlan, the principal underworld of Aztec mythology. Mecanticutli was the most prominent of the gods associated with death. He was often depicted as a skeleton with eyeballs in his skull sockets, and his responsibilities included looking after the souls of the departed. His wife, Mictlansiwot, presided over festivals of the dead, which were precursors to the modern Dia de los Muertos traditions. Thank you.
Nelson. He's been here recently. Here's what I've been looking for.
Thank you.
There were numerous the headshot doesn't seem really efficient.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Who's there?
Almost.
Hello? Can hear you. Hello? I can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurtul!
Trinity. Thank you.
Wendell! Wendell!
Who are you? I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her. You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, mother. There was one thing this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something.
Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hey.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he ferocious?
He could be, but he was also very kind. Look around if you wish. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box of Ishel.
Thanks for stopping by, Terry. Have a good day. Bye-bye.